lots of cold sound out there. Hey folks, this is Noble Rambler, and welcome to another episode of RimWorld. This is Alpha 13 still, and Cougar's Hope is the base. And I see Michael has answered the question I had at the end of last episode. Why can I get nobody to haul anything to this stockpile? Because he was already hauling a meal to stockpile 5. Right there. That's why I couldn't assign, I don't remember who it was now, to haul these guys to here, because it was already taken by Michael. So that's what's up there. Otherwise, and one has been eaten by tortoise. Okay, I take it we culled the chickens and the animals ate them. Turtles apparently are carnivores. So Natalia doesn't haul, that's right. Delivering food to Dorna, that's good. Brand is delivering food to Cheda. Vapa, you haul. Where's a big pile of them? Haul all of these meals. And let's watch where he goes. Because it allowed me to haul, it means that there is a stockpile somewhere ready for them. And there is. If we can get this thing loaded up with meals, then they won't have to haul food in to feed anybody except for Trebo anymore. Because they will be doing it themselves. Now these meals are going to spoil after a while. There is that problem. Okay, now Vapa cannot haul meal prisoner room. Really? Okay, they won't let us haul anything out of here. That's interesting. Bran, can you? You can only consume it. Okay. Well, these guys are going to spoil in 3 days. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of us should be no problem. They should be able to wipe those out. Okay. Do we have an unknown bed? We do. This one, sleeping spot, what was that? Failed to recruit. Sleeping spot, deconstruct. This one, unknown, deconstruct. This one, unknown, deconstruct. Hippopotamus, slept on the ground, a little bit crowded, ugly environment, and imprisoned. Yeah. Unknown, she will grab that one. So again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8? Stop moving. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Not Natalia, not Bran. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, we have enough beds right now. Fail to recruit. Is there anybody we want to get rid of? I mean, besides Trebo? Let's think about this. I have got 1, 2, 3, 4 names right now. Really, 1 female and 3 males. Though 1 male would be willing to be a female if something else doesn't show up. I want to see what happens this episode before I do that. Lots of vomit in here. Vomit of Nettie. Vomit of Nettie. Vomit of Nettie. Michael is relaxing socially by the fire. I thought he was adding to the vomit of Nettie. Okay. Fire went out. Ah, we're getting to the end of the lifespan of these fires. Cold snap, hard snow. It is 66 in here, 65. Have a heater in here. Wonder how much longer this cold snap's going to go. We do have coats for them if they get cold. They are wearing right now parka. Colonist needs treatment. Tribal wear and parka. They all have. Oh, they've all picked up the parkas, and then we have reloaded the stockpile. Ah. Okay. Well, let's eliminate the stockpile then. That served its purpose. Hopefully, we'll haul them away. Anyway. I see a deer walking by with a big target on its chest. Reminds me of a Far Side commercial. Dude, bummer of a birthmark. But, I guess we will take care of those. What else is going on here? Let's get these turned off. Need to finish this. We've mined it out. We no longer have an airlock here. So Rokes is doing what at the moment? Not sleeping. Michael is. Nettie's over here, relaxing socially. Nettie is a constructor, relaxing socially. Joy is not too bad, though she's kind of low due to her pain and being sick, so I'm not going to bug her. Who can I bug? Rabbit, are you buggable? You're training Dolly. I'd really like our huskies to be able to haul, so I'm going to leave him alone too. Vapa, you're buggable. Can you please pile on the building materials over here? So, Nettie needs treatment. Dwayne is resting because he had an infection. Minor. 54% immunity. And I think we're going to leave him alone. Yeah. Let him rest. Food? You're fine. Someone's fed you. Okay. You're going to be okay. Kathra is cleaning and Vapa is cleaning. Let's make sure Kathra's out here, not out here cleaning dirt. Let's get her in there where it's most needed. All right. Where are you at? You are where you are most needed. Why did I even doubt you? All right, no problem there. You are a sandstone chunk. Wonder if there's much in the way of granite left around here. You're brown, you're sandstone. Not much in the way of granite. I did queue up a little bit of kind of cleaning off the tips and ends over here, see if we can get some more granite out of this. This is all granite, and I think that's what's holding us back, and I could change everything to sandstone or something, or slate. There's granite down here. Hey, the weather changed. Cold snap's gone. Hard snow's gone. Oh, good. Any animals die during that cold snap? May as well go and collect them. Oh, that's right. That's right. The comments, there were comments about silver left behind right there. That needs to be picked up. What was that? Failed and failed. And we have a little battle going on here. Health. Deer is trying to get away and didn't have a chance. Okay. Let's unforbid that. We might just go pick up what's left of that. But also, apparently Brand was supposed to carry back a charge rifle. He ended up just swapping it for his survival rifle. There you are, resting out here in the snow. Let's go get you. All right. Who's available? The worst of the cleaning looks like it's kind of done. Kathra is cleaning dirt. Yep, I'll leave her alone. Brand is resting, but he needs it. But, you know, Brand, you're the one who kind of left it out there. How about you go and kind of pick this up? There you are. Yeah, hold that in, please. Thanks. Who can go get some silver? Michael, don't have a fast run speed. Klaus, sowing daylilies, making everything pretty, which keeps our moods up. All right, I'll let you leave you alone. Brand's doing that. Natalia doesn't haul. Vapa, I think it's up to you. Let's get rid of the remnants of our chicken slaughter here. And what is this? Amniotic fluid. Oh, joy. Okay. Let's have Vapa pick up there you are, the silver. Now, this guy is the shotgun that burned 15% out of 100, or 15 out of 100 in hit points left. That's probably not worth hauling in. It's probably not worth even a simple meal, so I'm going to leave that alone. We have some of these guys sitting here. They've got some value left to them. Actually, quite a few. Anything else around here? I no longer have everybody set to haul. And let's do this manually while these are still available and in decent shape. Rabbit is feeding Dwayne, then I'm going to grab him to go out and do that as well. There are no more fine meals. I was thinking, why are you feeding him a simple meal? Training Boomaloop. Boomaloop. Now, do that first. That is Cathra now, who probably has a gut worm. Seems like half of them have gut worm right now. They must be contagious. Michael is mining granite. I need someone else to haul in one more thing. Rabbit, tortoise, Cathra, sleeping gutworm, that's right. So, rabbit, let's just use you. Haul in this guy. Then we got that one to go next, and then that should be pretty much all of the weapons. Need to get these traps reset. Is there anything else that looks like it needs to be cleaned in here before I do this? Don't see anything. That's what took out Ronnie. Okay. Rabbit's already down here. You are consuming a simple meal. Let's have you bring in... Well, there's still... I think you ignored my order. I don't know. I thought I set you for that one. Who else is up? Klaus? No. Well, all right. As soon as you... do that. I mean, you are kind of going through and disturbing everybody in their sleep right now. Okay, no more. Let's come over here and get the cannot can. All right, grab that one. And there's more silver over here. Okay, so two of them dropped their silver during one of those attacks. I think that's the previous attack up there because the siege never made it into there. All right. Grab it. Just drop it there and... Oh, there's even more. Grab this guy. 89%, right? Yeah. Grab that one. Oops, there we go. Vapa. Consuming a simple meal. Let's have you grab this. And then I think we are finally done with that. Let's check here. For any dirt, looking down there in the bottom left, trying to steer my mouse pointer straight, I'm not seeing anything. If it's clean and there's no danger, though, did I take these out of the home zone? Zone home. I did. So that means they won't clean in those spaces anymore. In that case, let's rearm everything. There. And there. Okay. I think we're safe to do that now. There's Snookums and Spirit. Which, female, female. It might be worthwhile to get a male. There was one down here. Who are you? Male. Train. Tame. We'll try that if you survive the day. Grizzly has eaten and has eaten. You just might. And then we'll get some babies and maybe be able to... cargo pods, be able to sell them. As well as get the wolfram. Detected cargo pods. We've got granite. Granite. Good. And then another set of them over here. Oh, hello. I didn't even see you. Grab those. Before these guys eat them. Hopefully they'll go to that. But I mentioned meals a little bit ago. What is with our meals? We have plenty of meat and... though this meat needs to get hauled. Alright, bills. Fine meals. 35. Why? Are we just not cooking? Cook. Natalia is a 1 after her wardening. So she is pretty well... busy in there. Okay. I'm going to take you down, get you back into cooking, and we're going to spend a little time evaluating these guys. We've got 7 in here. We don't need 7. What caused... Oh, that's the drop pod for the cargo pod. Okay. Let's think about things. Characters. Night Owl, I wanted her. I want someone else at night. Kind of get two shifts going. Though she is a 99% difficulty. Dorna, 99% difficulty. Nervous, psychopath. Not good traits. Not a shooter. Decent at crafting and well, actually, the 6-hit handling doesn't really get as much. I think Dorna is gone. Brio. Who and what are you? Prisoner. 99%. Character. Trigger happy. These aren't bad. Can shoot. Somewhat. Can grow, which is nice. Though that's about all there is. Though we'll stick you into mining or something else to... Construction, medicine, backup medicine. You're about equivalent to Michael, I think. Michael's probably around a 7 or so by now. Medicine, 10. Nope, you're up to a 10. What's Rabbit now? 16. Wow. Okay. You guys are moving around. That's Brio. Laxy? We'll say Laxy. Sanguine is good. Natural upbeat, but dislikes men and is physically hypersensitive. That was a big negative. These kind of balance each other out. Can shoot. Growing and crafting. 99. The 99 is going to really hurt us. They're going to eat a lot of meals and take forever to get recruited. And the way the game has been throwing new prisoners at us lately, I don't think it's that big of a loss. I think we're going to have others come at us here real quick. Whale, 91 is better. Character, fast runner, that's right. And lots of enthusiasm, though only growing at the moment you're good at. I say Whale is a keeper. Hippo is a keeper. Dorna is a release. Cheda. We haven't looked at Cheda, have we? 95 is better. We set to better medicine because of our mistake of not getting her treated in time. And she pulled out of that just fine. So we've righted our wrong. You are a night owl as well as Hippo. And a fast walker. All right. Can mine. Can social a little bit. Can construct. Okay. Chade is a keeper. Hippo's a keeper. I'm going to just keep these two. We're almost guaranteed to get them. And that fits our needs as far as new colonists. New female colonists. Okay, let's do that. Dorna, prisoner, release. Brio, prisoner, release. Laxy, release. Let's get rid of the 399, stick to a 95 and a 91. No. Who was the 91? Whale was. All right, we have three here now. We'll stick to the three. We'll go with that. Okay. So with that, these other ones will be released soon. That will free up Natalia to cook more and get her fine meals back up again. So Bran can handle what's left on his own and eventually get back to doing something else. Bran's second job is smithing. See? Here's more. Not a problem. Hopefully get a couple guys in here. Family. So we have got someone coming in who is the lover of Cheda, who we just released. No, we're still trying to recruit Shada. Interesting. Maybe we will hopefully only wound and capture her lover, who is Legua, an archer. Ooh, which means he's a shooter. I assume Shada's a she, right? Shada's a he. Oh man, these names. Okay. So we had a guy in here. I didn't even realize that. Okay, what else have I messed up? Brio's a male? I thought we had all women in here. I really did. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nobody's actually been released. All right. Chat and recruit. Chata, chat and recruit. Laxi is a female, is being released. Dorna, female, being released. Whale, female. Hippo, female. Okay, now I think I'm straight. Next episode, I'll have to learn that all over again. All right, now. We set all these things to be reset. I bet you not a single one has. Yeah. Where are we time-wise? 20 minutes or so. Raid. They will prepare for a while. Bera of Ridge. Factions. Bera. Not too bad. In fact, are these guys... These guys must be from the Bera of Ridge as well. Now, am I pronouncing that right? I got Cambrero messed up. Cambier. Cambier? Yeah. Ridge, Bera. Yeah, Bera of Ridge. City at the Tree. That's so easy. Where are you guys? You're coming in from this side. Okay. Do we have any miners out and about? We have Michael. All right. Got our silver in. Got you set to tame. We're going to cancel that in case Rabbit decides right now to go and do that when I'm not looking. Otherwise, everything's pretty calm out there. No pets are out and about. Okay, we've got a big pile of these guys. That's not good. Because I don't have any traps reset. Who's ours in here? None. In here, Dwayne. Dwayne, health. Developed immunity. Dwayne, you are recruited. Needs? You're in great shape. Your joy's down. But, yeah. Go watch some TV for a while. Let's get you back. Natalia, resting socially. I'm going to leave you alone, too. We are actually kind of dangerously low. Meals are at the top, aren't they? Well, 24. That will get us by for a while. Now, is there a chance of a trap going off on you when you're resetting them? I don't remember reading anything about that. Let's cancel so I can read that. Rearm a sprung trap so it can be triggered again. There's no warning like they give you when you hunt an animal that's going to turn around and hunt you. So I'm guessing that there isn't a problem with that. So Natalia, I need you to go through... Only haulers can reset traps. That's interesting. I would think construction would be the requirement. Why hauling? That's odd. Okay. Well, let's work our way through this. Michael, I would really appreciate if you can deal with that one. Eric, playing billiards. You're fine. You start up in this direction. You rearm that one. Let's just kind of work our way through. There's nobody out here, right? Nope. Nettie, let's get you to go to the other end. There is no other end. Well, over here. You can rearm that one. That's why I didn't want to pop these doors at the same time as build these. I knew they would rip it apart, but they would never get in and undo everything. Or redo everything. So, kind of glad that that didn't happen. Though we still don't have our second defense right here. They're just going to walk right through. But anyway, let's continue. Nettie, That's everybody up in here. Rabbit needs. You're in great shape. You come help out over here. We're going to try and lure them as many to this area as possible. Hopefully all of them. And let's get this turned on. And this one as well. Batteries are great. And this one is off, so that's in reserve. This one's maxed. Good. Klaus. You could use a meal, but you could get that after resetting this one. Rokes. Did I not already tell you who was... That was Eric. Okay. Rokes, you head to the middle. Looks like we're pretty even. Go to here. Rearm that one. Cathra, you're in decent enough shape to contribute here. You go to that one. Let's get these things rearmed. Vapa, you're looking pretty good too. You're closest to down here, so I guess I'll just throw you into that one right there. Okay. Dwayne's been assigned. Brand, I think you're the last one, and you're very desperate for a meal. I think the others can handle it. They're going to wait before the attack. So why don't you dive in and just get this meal going so I can use you. Consume. Alright. Is that everyone? I don't see any of our little white names not moving right now. Except Natalia, which could not be assigned, but she is flicking all the switches. Great. Everyone jumps in and helps out. You guys are a big mob, aren't you? A lot of great bows in there, and some spears. Yeah, they're going to be more dangerous than one would expect. Don't discount them because they don't have the technology. You still get, 39 arrows being shot at you at once. You're gone. I never finished that. Sandbags are gone. Structure, granite wall, right there. Double wall, double wall, double door. Double door. Need to bust out this and put a cooler in there for our next heat wave next summer. That's going to cover this hallway and these six. I'm going to pause for a second. Brand, you are releasing Dorna. Okay. Need to cool this area between these bulkheads next, so we'll need to probably do it right here. So build another little something out here like this to give us protection for a vent area. But, alright, we're releasing these guys, which means we're going to have some meals for ourselves. Vapa, did I not assign you? You must have already... Did they already do it and leave? They did. Wow. Rabbit's training Norman. You... Safely? Yes. Go to there. I'm gonna have to babysit these guys. Everybody did their job and they vanished already. Wow, they were quick. Where is everyone? Michael probably went back to mining. Or he went to get a meal. Yeah, he's gotten a meal. And he's going back to mining. Okay, Michael, you can do that one. And Rabbit's doing that. You guys are eating. Who is not eating? Vapa is busy. Brand is busy. Eric is building a granite wall, which I'm very thankful for, but I could really use these done really quick. This is the kind of attack that I wish I had my three gauntlet pass going right now. These guys are going to be trap intensive, let's put it that way. They're going to wipe all the traps out and still have numbers left over. All right, all you guys eating. Cathra, cleaning dirt. Let's send you guys all this way. You can do that one. Vapa is already busy. Dwayne, you are resting. Your immunity, your gut worm, you're fine. You just haven't gotten rid of the infection part yet. I mean, the trigger for it. You... Do that one. Who else is out here? Nettie? work on this one. Rokes is already done. Can you do that one safely? You can. Michael is doing that one. Pause over here. Vapa, you're busy. Rabbit's already out of here. That's fine. But don't train Norman if he's outside. Let's get all the animals inside. Animals into... Let's play with our little experiment again. We're going to redo this later. But for the moment, tortoises go in there and the bear goes in there. Right there. Otherwise, everybody else, we have no more chickens. Boomalopes, I'm going to leave alone. But let's get all the other ones, which are into what? The attack? Animal? Indoors. Yeah. So that would be these guys. These guys. These guys. Yeah. Okay. Animals taken care of. At least ones that will obey. Dorna is released. She is... Grey Mouse Cambriere. Cambriere. Yeah. Do they hate each other? They... Grey Mouse. Do not like the Bear of the Ridge. She's in danger of not making it off the map. That was Dorna. Brand is now going after Laxie. Let's save Laxie. Prisoner, you're back. Brand, let's... Attempting to recruit Laxie. Can you do something else? Consume, strip. Prioritize chatting whale. Let's go there instead. Okay. Dorna, I'm hoping, is going to take a path like that and not... not get in with these guys. It would be nice to get... She was... Which one? None of these look right. Where was she? She was Grey Mouse. Okay. So, Grey Mouse... Let's see here. Factions. She's right here. Be nice to get that whittled down. If possible. So, it'd be nice for her to get off the map. I'm guessing she will. But pause before these guys all escape. You guys are busy. You're busy. Good. Over here, you guys are busy. Nettie's heading for that one. All right. So, zooming in, yellow bars. These guys are going to get done first. Vapa, you're the first one. You're going to... Looks like do whatever you want. Dwayne can dive into this one if Cathra doesn't first. Alright, you take care of that. Over here, Rokes. Michael, do that one. And we're reset. But Rokes, you are not grabbing blocks. No. Okay, do we want to do anything preemptive here? Our defenses are up and running. Well, let's make sure everyone's got some food in them. Let's do that. Rokes, we'll start with you. Let's go ahead and have you consume. Vapa, you are relaxing socially. After you... Well, we'll save that one meal there. Unless it's already been taken by someone like Rabbit. You grab this one. Dwayne, you're doing fine. You can grab that one. Down low and not a good mood. That's who I was saving this one for. Fine meal. Next. You need one. Rabbit. I don't think I can do any of these now. I can. Normally that pile would now be restricted because someone else is already heading that way. Oops, I didn't see who had passed. And we're back to Rokes. Well, let's see how that works. There's two people heading for the same meal pile. Normally you would say not available. Rokes is still heading in. Nettie's heading in. Okay. Yeah, we're fine. All right, that gets food and everybody. So they're ready. New recruit. Recruited whale. Let's look at new recruit. Okay. It's the jogger. That's right. So I think whale would make a great Cassie. So we're going to go there. Cassie's been waiting for quite some time. Let me get the spelling right. Ends in an A-I. Yeah. Sometime for the next female to show up. So I've been waiting for one of these recruits to happen. Thankfully it did. All right. We have a Cassie joining us. And Cassie, if I'm pronouncing that wrong, let me know. I think that's how AI at the end is pronounced. I'm not seeing this. Oh, it lined up with this wall. I was thinking, why is there a big outline around that phrase? Okay, so let's just pause here for a second and talk about Cassie. Cassie was a tribe child, grew up in the tribe, running around the village, moving with the buffalo herds, learning essential skills from her parents. Learned shooting, melee, growing, and research. No, did not learn research that way. Gatherer, as an adult, can find food in the most barren of places, uses her deep knowledge of roots, plants, and berries. +4 growing. Great. Jogger, speed is 0.4 faster. So that makes her the 4.8, if I recall. Psychically dull, so her mind is psychically out of tune with others. She isn't as affected by psychic phenomena. That's great. Optimist. Naturally optimistic about life. It's hard to get her down. What a great set of characteristics. Let's go to the work. Actually, let's start over here. Assign. You are a... here. Shooting. Okay. Assign as a soldier. Good. And not a soldier alt. A soldier. Which I believe now also includes parkas. Yes. Okay. So that part is done. Restrict anything except... Okay, you are not the night owl. So yeah, you're part of this schedule here. And we need to rethink the joy settings. That was for all these different diseases, and some of these are no longer there, like Klaus. I know you're not anymore. Michael, I don't think is either. We'll take him off of that. Nettie is. Brandon, Rokes, I think, still are. I think Kathra is. And Nettie. Yeah. All right, so that's done. Move on to the next one. Right? I got everything? I got everything. Work. Ones. Cassie. Doctor. No, you've got passion for it, but you'll kill the first 5 patients learning how to do it. Handling. Same thing. You'll go out and try to work with a wild boar and get attacked. Growing. Definitely. That is your... Basically, you're number 1, 2. hunting. We'll get your skills up like the others. We'll set up a bunch of squirrels here pretty soon. Construction, or actually turtles. Turtles are hard to take down, so you get lots of shooting in before you actually finish the job. That really helps with their shooting skills. Construction, yes. So that's your first 3. Go that route. The 2 for repairing. Over here, mining. That is a yes as well. Just to make sure that you're able to do it. Plant cut. Everyone gets to plant cut. Smithing. That's a no. Your crafting in general is not good. Your hauling is definitely a yes. And yeah, we'll call that good. All right. Back to where we were. We've got an attack coming in, don't we? Cassie, I'm just going to leave you alone for a while. You're going to go and grab clothes and helmets and weapons and... Are you going to grab a weapon automatically? Be curious to see if you do that. Do I have to assign that? Because Dorna exited. Great. Improved by 15. So I wanted to make sure that Brio got out of here safely. And these guys are probably going to attack by the time that Bran lets her out, so I'm not going to do that. Would have been nice to have gotten that one, huh? Oh, well. Okay, keep it going. Anything else to be doing? They're not in a good place for us to run out there and get a shot at. I have a feeling we're going to get a spear in the butt running away from this. Because there could very well be a couple of joggers in here. So I don't want to go out and preemptively shoot at them. It would be nice, but these great bows have got some pretty good range. And the spears, I think, have got some decent range. So I'm a little hesitant to go after them. I think I'm going to let our gauntlets do the job this time. Now, I do want to watch who's out doing things. Eric, well, you're already here, so let's do as much as possible. Get your 75 and go. But Rokes, I don't want you doing that. And you're about to. Oh, I don't want to restrict them yet. This could go on for quite some time, you know, a few more game hours. Any bears nearby? Might get hungry in the next hour or two. Rokes, you're heading... Rokes, you're not a power conduit. You're heading out there too. You guys might be the bait to get these guys to head up to that gauntlet. Alright, I'll let you. Michael, same thing. I'll have you run that way if they suddenly pop. But right now they're behaving themselves. I just don't want anybody to come down to get some steel. That could go really bad. Trice people are beginning their assault. Okay. So Michael, you are tending to Brand and Dwayne. Okay. Michael, you're going this way. You're going up there. Rokes. Okay, I'll let you get that one. Eric's already on his way in. Anybody else out here? No. Okay, Brand, Dwayne, what is with you? Health? You still think you have gut worm because this hasn't gone away yet. Or infection because it hasn't gone away yet. Otherwise, you're fine. Though you're sleeping in a really nice bed. Otherwise, needs, you're okay. You're drafted. I need you right here to see these guys in. Otherwise, there's no telling which way they're going right now. So let's run through everything. Michael is running up to here. He's bait. Rokes is also bait. Some of these may already say that they are after Rokes. Attacking steel auto door. Auto door. Maybe he has to get into a line of sight before it will trigger. I'm thinking so. All right, then. Closest one is Michael. All right, let's move through. Brand. Sleeping. Needs. You're fine. You're hired. Health. Untreated. Rabbit, where are you? I'm not seeing the name Rabbit in here anywhere. There you are. Okay. Undraft. Rest. Rabbit. Get this done. Okay, next. Michael is assigned. Brand is getting treated. Eric is basically done. You could drop that. And you got a sniper rifle. That's right. So you're drafted. You're no longer bait. You are first line of defense. You're right here. Next. Rokes, you essentially are bait. Run speed. Not great. Decent. Draft. Oh, knife. Okay. Never mind. Go ahead and pick that up. You're going to grab it. You're going to run in. You'll be there just in time. Okay, next. Period. There we go. Klaus, you are building a snowman. Yeah. No, you're mining granite, but somebody built a snowman. That's kind of fun. All right. Granting mine it. Yep. It's where am I? 45 minutes into this? Oh, we gotta get this one done. I don't want to leave this as a cliffhanger, but I don't want to go past an hour or two. It takes forever to edit and render these things when they get that long. Charge rifle doesn't go well against these. These have a longer range than charge rifle. So you're not going to be able to do a lot of good. Other than needs, you're good. You can be sitting here waiting for them. Let's put you right here, because I know some are going to go this way. Next. Vapa. You're over here. You're playing billiards. Your needs are fine. Your joy is okay. You've got a survival rifle. Do we want you down here or up there? You got better range. They're going to come through here. They're going to come right around this corner. And by the time your survival rifle winds up and shoots, they're going to have walked about that far. We put you here. You get that shot much sooner, but will you get up here in time? I think you will. Let's put you right there. Next, Dwayne. Moving to, what did I assign you to do? To get up here and escort them in. Okay. Cathra, pistol, cleaning dirt. Gonna need a rest soon, but you're fine for now, though your mood is pretty rough. Draft you into this doorway. Next, Natalia, club. We got to get you some shooting practice one of these days so you can join in into the fun of dodging bullets. Though right now, I'd really appreciate some more meals. I think I'm seeing 14 in there. Though really, I'm seeing a red 61. But I do see a 4 and a little white line next to it. So, Cassie, you are still picking things up. I'm going to leave you alone. Nettie, charge rifle. And great shape. Draft. You can help out at this side. To do what? I think you're right. Why can I not click you? Drafted. Oh. Yeah? I'm having a little brain fart here. Nettie. Drafted. Go somewhere. I'm right-clicking. Nothing is happening. Why? Vomiting. That gets me every time. I think I've done something wrong. I didn't read that one little word right there. So more puke of Nettie. Next. Rabbit. You are assigned. Michael, assigned, we're done. Alright, let's watch this for a while. Where are you guys going? You're splitting up pretty good. There's a big group heading this way, though. I'm assuming these guys are all going the same place. Not, you've changed your mind. Otherwise, Michael is going to get out of there in time. They're heading for the door. They're heading up... Oh, boy, who was that? Eric, sniper. Yeah, the cougar sniper. First shot, took him down. Okay. Michael's going to get out of there in time. He has a survival rifle. Let's send him... He wants to wind up and take a shot. I don't think he's going to get out of there, though. Let's send him over here. Nate, are you done puking? I think you are. Yep, you're going for here, too. Somewhere in that area. All right, Vapa, let's watch this. Your range is there. Caribou is going to get in there first. Nope, change your mind again. Though I don't think you're in a line of sight. You guys are attacking my geothermal. You're having a nice conversation. So are you, but you are now aiming at Eric. Get out of there. Oh, glad I saw that. All of you guys. In fact, let's just reassign. Eric, you are... You're going here to shoot up that length. Dwayne, you've got a faster run speed. You're working on that trap. Undraft. Do that. You're going the correct way. Michael, you are long ranged. You're going right here. Go here. That takes care of everybody on this side, right? You're going to make it in, I hope. Everybody else, you're still aiming. Though I'm not getting the sense of a spread to show your timing. Okay. So you guys are going to make it in. You're reassigned. Cassie, what are you doing? Draft, you're going to here. You're not going to make it in otherwise. Vapa, did you get off that shot? You're going to do it right now. Made it. Now get out of there. You need to be there. Hopefully you make it in time. Will you make it to here faster? You've got a run speed of 4.8. You guys, you just got shot where? In the right leg. You're no longer to be even thought about. You are 4.5. You are a 4.3. Once again, you were 4.4 something? 4.8, yeah. Basically the same. And you are a club. You're the only one who can endanger them. Line of sight, you got to get past that line right there. Or you got to get past these guys right here. Really the best defense is to get you right there. And you're not going to fire. Okay, you go here. And then I want you really right there. Which path are you going to take to go there? You're going to take that one. That's fine. You'll be able to make it. They're not going to shoot. You already turned around. You're the 4.5, right? Yeah. You will eventually catch him, but I don't think there's enough time there to catch him. And that will split you two up. So you'll then come back and come in here secondly, while these guys are only dealing with one. Although this one's so slow, they're still going to get there at the same time. But you're fine. Okay, you're doing that. You're still pounding away at my geothermal generator. Okay, over here. You guys are all heading this way? Are you still... Nope. Nettie just got here. And having a lot of fun at that. But I need you... right there. Okay. You're in a good position. Michael's in position. Close the door. Okay. Door's closed. Everybody's in. Cassie. You guys are... attacking Michael. Michael. Eric. That probably determines which gauntlet they take. Who their target was. Most of them are coming this way. I mean, really, a lot of them are coming this way. You guys changed your mind down here, though. Yeah, they recalculate quite a bit. Vapa, you're fine. Caribou is moving, so probably going to head this way. Spirit, do not go into the traps. Spirit. You are there with Klaus. Boy, that part is difficult. Well, we'll just roll the dice there. Hopefully that works out okay, because I want Klaus there. Is there another doorway that doesn't have a trap up here? So if Spirit survives this long, Klaus will take that door next. Okay. Any other surprises? Natalia's not out here picking up something to butcher or something, right? Oh. Cassie, what is your run speed? 4.9. How are these guys going so much faster? 4.5? What is taking you so long? Are they going to recalculate? You're unarmed. Red has been attacked. Hopefully they turn the corner and she gets to here. And then if they recalculate, she will at least have a head start on them. Okay, we want to watch that one. Have I missed anybody in here because they were busy? I did. There was a Brand and a Rabbit. Where are you guys right now? Rabbit is training Dolly. Nope, I need you where? We have overwhelming odds coming this direction. I need you right there. Okay, and a Brand. Let's go this way. Brand, you're over here. I need you to help these guys. You've got a charge rifle. Great. Hop in with Rabbit right there. All right. With Vapa, I mean. And Vapa made it in. He is recalculating, attacking Granite Auto Door. Good luck with that. What was that squeak? Was it my nose? No? I was wondering if Selma or what is our other ward's name was outside somewhere and they're going to be attacked. I think we're fine. You aren't mine, right? You're just a wild boar in general. Okay. So up here, Cassie got out. We're attacking. Dwayne is jumping in. And you know what? We're not going to get this done before I fit my hour. I'm going to stop right here, and I'm going to start recording the next one. And I'm not going to wait for 2 days to release it. I'll try to get it out same day as this one, if I can. Might try to get this one out for me tonight and the next one tomorrow morning. So that you'll basically have a double feature going on. But let's split this up so that it's possible to render it and be able to go to sleep at a decent hour. So let's call this one done. This is Noble Rambler. I thank you guys for watching. And I'll catch you in a couple of hours from now. All right. Thanks. Bye-bye.